どの子が大変ですか？
バッチリ。バッチリ。
So, endlich. Wir können loslegen, Burschen. Also, hier sehen wir Player One Side. Sind wir lieber auf Englisch? Wie viel haben wir? Machen wir mal auf Englisch. Okay, Player One Side, we have Dan Air playing Terramy. And Happy Bappy with Ace. And we are live here with one Damage X here in Vienna, in the Virtual Dojo Vienna. A Blaze Blue side event. K14 will be following. But now, let's take a look at this bubblegum ace. Okay, ace with her big ass normals. BB. Gets smashed out. Terramy gaining a lot of meter, that's its trademark. Every D move gives you a lot of meter. And we get the stomps. Optimized combos. Oh, mashes up with throw. Terramy sitting on 100 meter now. The next good starter should deal a lot of damage. Mashes him out. 5C. 2D to reset pressure, but jumps out. Ooh, 6B, that's a frame trap. Fatal should. Oh, he could have converted. Lysenga into death. Nope. This is too small. Her hoodos may be big, but her body is small. Hey, that's the S pressure. Jagaku got a little bit shorter in this version. And Senga. Ooh, nice cross on. Yeah, Terramy got a few changes, so his combo game is different. Though this would apply to everyone. Hast du im Stream-Chat im Auge? Für Feedback, falls wir irgendwann einen Scheiß bauen? Sollten wir. Meanwhile, Ace got Terramy down to 30%, 20% of health. Super, that's not safe. Could have made it safe if it wrapped it. And burst out, one chance. And Senga. One up for Danair. Let's take a look at our players. Hello, hello. And we go in and match two. Oh, 60 rounds started, just do it. Hey, this should do a lot of damage. Yeah, hey. And 36 meter in Terramy's bag. Hey, stomps again. Achoo! Blue beat, but whatever. Just continue. Hey, goes low. Super. And yeah. 100 meter, this should be death. Oh, but wait a minute, wait a minute. Achoo. Bless you, Tarumi. QD restarts pressure, and again, and again. Too far away for the Jagaku. Tries to get in. 6B, you can't. Play it out. Darf ich zuschauen? Darf ich zuschauen? Ich seh nix! Ich seh nix! Wie soll ich kommentieren? Okay, back to the match. Terumi is now on match point. Has the opportunity to Astral if he wants to. Hey, pressure. Oh, nothing. Ah, finish your meal! Insenga. Just then Senga. Oh, this was a bad idea. Oh my god. But Senga. 204 Danair. Next up, we have King Rasta is currently occupied, or will he? Let's take a look. Okay, next up. Hol dir Rasta! Okay, we have King Rasta vs. Antlik. Rele, kannst du den Streamchat anmachen?
Ja.
Rasta hat den Spieler vergessen. Für Feedback etc., falls irgendwas bugged ist. Merci. White stage is a horror stage in Blaze Blue. Oh, Endgazer hype. Mick is triggered. Lass den Free noch rein, vielleicht kommt da wer. Okay, Ragnar versus. And the player names are not right at the moment. Player names. Antlik gegen. Was haben wir's, ja. So we have Antlik versus King Rasta. And King Rasta already has lost a lot of health, but tries to make a comeback now. Corner combo with the hammer. Oh, overdrive activation, tries to get him, but Rasta baits it out. Another corner combo, however, this should be medium damage. Bubble go, bubble, bubble. Dead angle out. Ja, ich seh was. Ich seh das gleiche wie du, oder? And now King Rasta making his comeback again. Bombs away, bombs away. Now we got the cat hammer. So, goodbye to your neutral. Bam. Oh. And clashes it out of throw. Du müsstest eigentlich auf die. Geh auf Fullscreen schnell. Nein, ich meine vom Browser, sorry. Und da kannst du pop out. Perfekt. So now we got chat as well. And Rasta playing his neutral game, setting some presence. Overdrive activation by Ragnar. but gets comboed out. Baseball bat. I wonder if baseball bat wins against OD. Exceed Axel. But Rasta denies him the OD by just using the super to buy some time. Run up throw. This could be a comeback. Oh, but grabs it. Head to spike. Baseball. Yeah, that's one up for Rasta. Color boy, cleanly shaven. That's the item. Cat hammer. So he has a good poke now. Standard combo. Ooh, nice! Good side switch. And another one. Counter. This is a full combo. Boing, boing. Into the bubble. Into the corner. Oh, meaty hard car. Is it over right now? Swallow Moon. Oh, what the fuck was that? Run throw, rest attacks. Good stuff, good stuff. Ooh, full corner. Combo. Hey. But it's not enough. Bombs away. Bomb. Rasta and his bombs, no matter the game. He's got him. Ooh, 2C anti-air counter. Press reset. Bombs away, cross up. Another bubble out. Yeah, defuse it. Oh, we have the halo. But loses it. Halo functions like a boomerang. You have to catch it when it once it goes back. Oh, Afro. This should be a decent combo. If Anzik does not drop, he does not drop. Down to the Harris. No one can react to that. But wait, we are not online. Yeah, we got the full screen. Yeah. Jetzt muss der Tiger mal ein bisschen Soul sein. Ja, Stream managed out, also Einstellungen. But Anzik now with a comeback, he should kill. Yep. Anzik on the board with one round up. Hard car, standard combo. What's the Oki? Oh, 6A gets divided. Oh, 5D clashes with the hammer. But Rasta with the advantage. Oh, hammer out. Oh, frying pan. Another frying pan. Full combo. Get him out. Oh, tries to like a Mara cluster. Ah, where was the Hades? 5B gets clutched out. Oh, Mega Cat Hammer. Bye bye, neutral. But this can't kill. But he could get. Oh, he could have gotten a good amount of health back. Oh, that's unfortunate. 2-0 for Rasta. GG's, guys. GG's. Okay. Yeah. Commentary will stop for a second.
Some streams up. Lustig.
Thank you. Wir haben den Marble rein, ups, mit den Augen von Zeta. Heißt, wenn du über den Dirtdeck musst du schneiden. Du bist tot!
Alright, commentary resumes. Now our next battle will be Dan Arrow versus King Rusta. And all matches will be on stream right now, because we got the time. Loser, dich! Alright, King Rusta has already taken place. So let's see. King. Alright, King Rusta will probably pick Platinum. However, Danner has several characters in his arsenal. But he sticks with Taramir? Yeah. Oh. Ooh, God of War. Sony, please don't sue us. Ooh, yeah, that was a challenge right on start. Platinum has the better buttons. However, Jeremy has more options once he gains some meter. 6C counter, this should go into a combo. Hey. And we have a 50 meter, oh yeah. You don't tech, you get another hit. Pressure in the corner, ooh, 6A with us. And now, Platinum with the pogo. Side switch, yep, we going in this corner. OD activation, but it's safe, punish, yep. A, bubble, A, super, nope, baseball bat, A. Rusta has one baseball bat left, so one TP on a button. Oh, gets the common grab, this should kill. Ah, doesn't quite get it. So Danher has one chance left. 6B is plus on block. Oh, another 6B, good block from Rusta. And clutches it out with an iron armor. So first round goes to Rusta. Catches him low, bubble hits. Bombs away. Another item, some presents. 1, 2. Relatively near each other. Get the halo, no. Continue pressure. Bouncy, OD. Now Danner has the advantage. And gets the meter with his comic grab. Ooh, nice interesting thing with the rep here. But Rusta blocks high. Yeah, this looks calculated because those two have gotten together with him casuals, so yeah. And now we get them in the corner. Tries to reset him, but Danier does not tech. And gets out. We are already at 0-0, so... Oh, baseball bat with us, and the punish ensues. Ah, oh, another baseball bat. Rusta needs to get another item. Good bait on the DP. Ooh! That was gutsy. A, super. Cross under, and this should kill. Ooh. Ah, we already got viewers. Hello, Mephi. Hello, Rickbert. And Rusta goes again. And cross up, haircut! Mid-screen combo, back to the corner. Ah, but with baseball bat. 6C is not a punish for baseball bat. bubble out. Rust is still sitting on those two baseball bats. Does not out whiff and goes with the grab. It could have been. Hey, and this is the edge. Oh, that was close. That super does a lot of damage with 100 meter, but Rasta takes the first game. Dieser Ausraster. Achtung, Verwechslungsgefahr, der untere ist Rasta, nicht der obere. Auch wenn sie gleich aussehen. Auch wenn sie beide lange Haare haben, sich rasiert haben und eine dicke Brille anhaben. Okay. Match 2. Gets him with the cat hammer, however. Mashes him out, thin air. Oh, catches him with the common grab. That's some good meter. Cat hammer. And this is a full combo. Bubble. Hot car. Another hot car! Cat hammer. Hey. And we got Mega Presence with 2 hits and more health, so you can't. I don't think you can kill them in 1 hit, so. That's basically the Berlin Wall right here. Boing boing! No Aussies allowed here. Kitty missiles! Hey, stomp. No. No stomping on my lolly. Oh, and gets the Halo back. Rasta's favorite tool, I've heard. The Halo. Oh god, the roll. Get the Halo, get anti-aired. Hey, and the third overhead. And wow, good reactions from Rasta here. Okay, Halo's gone, now we got the frying pan. Be ready for some instant overheads. Boing, no. Oh, that's unfortunate, Eren Senga. Oh, drops. 6A. The most disjointed anti-air I've seen yet. Animation and hitbox is not the same. Rasta could Astro now if he gets him in the bubble or in a. Oh, with a grab, but. Well, I mean, one grab. He wanted so bad! Don't do it, Rasta. Don't do it. Good bait! That was late bait. So, Rasta takes it. 2-0. However, Danair still has his loser's bracket. But now we get to see Rayleigh versus Antic. Classical Calamity Trigger matchup, Ragnar versus Rachel. Achso, du bist hier da. Gut, Rayleigh Player 1. I think. Yeah. Rayleigh Player 1. And Antic Player 2. Rasta, gib mir mal den Stream-Chat. Der ist unten rechts jetzt. Super. Ja, Rayleigh hat selber. Rayleigh. Ah, ich weiß gar nicht mehr, ob ich auf Deutsch oder Englisch kommentieren soll. Ich habe meine deutschen Boys im. Ich habe meine. Ich habe meine deutschen Boys im Chat, aber es ist ein internationales Turnier. Fuck it, we go with English. Yes! Must die! We got the memes! Oh go, oh no, Gable Link!
Modo Super Mario. Ha ha ha, get the fuck up. Come, get drunk on stream. Before takey bodega.
And we got confirmed from Ragnar. Meanies. Oh, fatal, but does not convert. Run up grab. Hey, flat to side two. That's 3.2k. Ooh, overhead. Rapid, but still gets slapped in the face.
Ha ha ha. Get the fuck up. Yo yo. Happy birthday! Come, get drunk on stream. Before you take him on again, you die.
Okay. That's as much a sing-along as you get. Because there's stuff happening on screen. You get, Ragnar gets to the corner. George is out. George, best man. And yeah, reset. He should have tacked. Not like this, Antic. Not like this. You gotta be honest with your tacks against Rachel. Because otherwise, yeah, you're gonna eat. You're gonna eat Frog. You're gonna eat Lobelia. At least she doesn't control neutral with Pumpkin anymore because they redacted that shit. You got the wind turbines. Ah, misses the combo. As we in German would say, the Gicht ist real. Oh. Was this big damage? Ah, no, misses it. Yeah. Fakes him out. Activate. Zone him out with Lobelia. 6A. A, this should go into a setup. Antic got nothing but his DP to get out now. No meter for reversal. But now, oh, all the damage. And resets him. And George takes it.
Die Gicht ist real!
1-0 Rele. Whatever it takes, whatever it takes. And another round with must die. Rele backs off. Dodges the Jesus kick. Almost. Ah, good tech. Oh, this is Lobelia. It's gonna pierce the sky and hit you while you're up there. George, best man. Ooh, 6A. The anti-air with an armor point instead of invul. Ooh, yeah. That's the pokey. No low. Oh, yeah. The best backdash. Wind. Okay. A, standard 3k damage, almost 3k. A run up grab. Yeah, Ragnar needs this kind of mix-up. Oh, Lobelia to the face. Jump A. Oh, this is it. Almost! I spoke too soon, cross up. Oh, no real hard knock time. Burst out. Hell's Fang into nothing. Tempest Lobelia. Take this, good sir. Here's George. He wants to talk. Ah, he could have baited that counter assault. Lobelia to the face. I'm just waiting for Gauntlet Hades. Lobelia again, take this. Yeah, there's the counter assault. Run up grab, gets tagged. Both with almost the same health, and yeah. Jesus kick into 5C. 5B, 5C, Hell's Fang. Ah, 16. Oh, good answer, good answer. This should take him closer to the corner. Whiffs the 5D, but does not get punished. Here we got the wind. Bring in the wind. But drops the combo. 1. I'm gonna take you for a ride. Gauntlet Hades gets blocked. What is this? Oh, it's offline. But drops his combo again.
I'm not so sure if this is offline anymore.
Now attacks out with wind, but Ragnar still says, no, you get in this corner, baby. Hey. 3.6k. I'm just waiting for the grab. Oh, mashes him out. OD is on. But this can't kill. Relic drops his combo and sighs relentlessly. Oh god, this DP, where does this hit? Sword of Ivis. Relic could spend his meter. Instant overhead into nothing. Tempest Lobelia, please chill a bit. While we deploy George and Lobelia. More wind. And yeah, run up 5B. But this is not over! OD activation. Oh god, who's gonna activate it first? And double down! Double down! This is in Rayla's favor. Double down does not grant the winning party the win. Kinda. Derp. Oh, takes out with wind. She needs this! She has no reversal! Except the cat chair. Hey. Yeah, speaking of cat chair, here we go. The zooning is real. Sword Iris. Ooh, almost conversion! But here comes George and gets dunked in the face. Hey. Oh, but Blue Beat! Whatever. Just take it. But however, when will he burst here? However, Antic could have baited that with just Rapid. Oh god. Oh god, will he do the Astral? I mean, it is a reversal, technically. However, versus Rachel? Oh no. Oh yeah, good. Good decision. Oh, why did he deploy the cross? Oh, this is it! Crystal! 2-0, but wow, that was close. So Antic is eliminated, Rayla moves on, and now we got Dan'el versus Chimera. However, Antic is not really upset or sad. He just said, yeah, it was fun, thank you. That's true sportsmanship there. Yeah, there were a lot of drops by Antic. Hätte Fahrradkette. Wie glaubt? Was glaubt?
Es war aber 2-0 für mich.
Ja, Rückwärts. Rille sagt, es war aber 2-0 für ihn. Nix mit Fake News. Egal, jetzt haben wir Dan'el vs. Chimera. Okay. Chimera going with bullet. Hey, stomp. Dan'el going in. However, drops the combo, but just meaties with 5B against the counter. Hey. Let's see some dance moves. Hey. Another meaty. And another combo for Dan'el. Hey. But blue beat, whatever. And bam, that's a perfect. Dan'el just asked his opponents, are your buttons correct? Is everything alright? This is not a button check, right? Yeah, come on, you play Terramy. You're allowed to for this fuckery.
But now, come on, Chimera. Don't get double perfected. Technically, he's got the burst, so he has at least one defensive option that should work. Another meaty, another hit. Oh god. He tried the unblockable, and there goes his double perfect. But this will this kill with LD?
Yeah.
And we got all the meaty. And da 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 da. That's 1-0 for Danair. Pure Freude. All right, much too. Hey, good conversion. 6B, that is plus, and Chimera mashes in. Overhead. Oh, wait, that's not an overhead anymore, apparently. Oh, 5B pressure. Ah, but mashes out with throw. 5C, however, no cancel. Will this kill? No, butt cross under. And yep, here we go. Commando Grabu. And no follow up because she has neither meter or heat. Otherwise, this would hurt. And yeah, this should be it. Hey, let's see. Danner now with match point. And he still got his burst. So, I'd say things are looking pretty good for him. Hey, nice singer. Cross under, no, fakes it! That was nice. Or we don't know if it was intentional. Oh yeah, gets it back dash. Charges up. Now, Chimera used this burst to get out, and now he's got him in the corner. Hurry drops. Ooh, 6A. Oh, Danair now with the chance to... Nope, that won't work, sir. Oh, god. However, she has no heat. That's no follow-up. But 2K, well, for 50 meter, it's acceptable. Throw into... Oh, no! And cross up one. GG's, guys. GG's. Alright, we're moving on. We now have winners' finals. Myself versus King Rasta. The classic.
Spielt zuerst nur das Semi.
Echt?
Ja. Ja, okay, dann spielen wir das. Dann würde ich mal Winners halten. Ja, stimmt, ist klar. Best of 5.
Ja, Best of 5.
Okay, Bursche, kommt. 1-2-1. Oder, ja.
So 2-1.
1-3-1 oder so. Damit es nicht zu traurig
ist. Komm, kein Collusion, ne?
Yeah.
Come on. Shit! Boy. Wurschen, ich habe ein Schedule zum Einreichen.
Ich dachte, du wolltest das. Gott, zeig mir ein 1 Raster. 5-3-2.
Basti.
Was für
Basti, egal. Gut, dann haben wir jetzt Dan Air Relay im Winners, Losers Semis. Und jetzt versuche ich gerade, kann ich das? Ja, kann ich, sehr schön. Dann kann ich euch gleich mal zeigen, was es zu gewinnen gibt. Es gibt nämlich Sachpreise neben einem Geldgewinn.
For your English viewers, we got not only pot money, but also these nice things. We got a blaze blue manga, Variable Heart. However, in Japanese. Here, some copyright. Oh, there was something out. And the soundtrack, original soundtrack of Chrono Phantasma. So, those two prizes will go to the winner and the runner-up. We also got some nice advertisements for Japanese manga. This goes right in. Alright, then we switch to overview. The two competitors are already there.
Good, good. Ich habe keine Tastatur, also du musst schon schreiben. Hier, bitteschön. Ah. Was hat Rele da geschrieben im Chat? Woran erkennt man einen GG-Spieler im Blazblue? Er burstet den ersten 2A. Naja, eigentlich hat Raster immer den ersten Fatal geburstet. Also. Aber ich sehe das schon oft. Dass Leute den ersten 2A in der oder eine 5A-Kombo bursten, weil einfach sie wollen nicht Schaden kassieren, auch wenn er noch so klein ist. Und jetzt haben wir Dan Air mit Hazama. Er hat geswitcht. Und versucht jetzt Rele den dritten Platz oder den zweiten oder sogar den ersten Platz, wer weiß es, streitig zu machen. Fakt ist, ich glaube, dass der Verlierer kein Geld mehr bekommt. Ich glaube nur, dass die ersten drei ausgezahlt werden. Okay, switching back to English. Because international and stuff. Rele goes into OD. However, gets nothing. Ah, clutches him up. Ah, respect. Tries to get him. The good thing in OD with Hazama is even though you don't really hit the opponent, as long as you get them to be in your circle, you get their health. So you drain health with the circle. This mechanic was previously only available to unlimited Hazama. Back in Continuum Shift. Okay, 6A from Rele, good choice. Anti-airing Hazama is pretty important and pretty difficult with his chain stun here. George puts him on block stun, gets him low, uses the lightning bolt. Another George. Sword Iris to keep the pressure on, gets him with high. Low, stagger. Lobelia. Almost hit. And Rele is working on a perfect here. And I think he's gonna get it. Baden, Lily, and this is a perfect. Nice job, Rele. OD, but cannot punish. Because Hazama has that stance, he goes after that move. And simple 3K combo. Now Dan Air is working on the perfect. What are the odds? Oh, spoke too soon. However, he is in a good position now. However, the combo is not good. And here comes the combat grab. Hey, disrespect, disrespect. But it's not enough. And there's no follow up. And 6A, the overhead. That's one up Dan Air. However, it wasn't too one-sided, so Rele still has the opportunity to strike back. Will he go to character select? I know he has a Noel in his arsenal, however... Rachel is a bit better on almost everything. Maybe he just needs a briefer. What? Has Rele given up? Or has he the Pocket Ragnar? Pocket Ragnar? Please don't sandbag. Okay. Let's see. Backdash gets catched. Overhead. That's a combo. First bait. Automatic to say. No DP from Ragnar here. Jesus kick. However, he blocks it quite consistently. Oh, here comes the guard break. Bam. I don't know if Riddler can actually make this. Or is he just trolling? Because I know for a fact that Danhair also has Ragnar as one of his sub or kind of main characters. So he knows how Ragnar works. Yeah, then to say everybody who played BlazBlue for a while knows how Ragnar works. Ah, here comes Thiago. And super. Nope. Oh no, 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 no. And there we go. 2-0 for Danhair. So we got our top 3. King Rasta, Danhair and Omner. Wie arg war dir das egal jetzt?
Ich wollte einen besseren für den Bar haben, nicht gerade sein.
Es ist schon schwierig. Das ist Preis, ja? Ja, erster und zweiter. Wer was bekommt? Ist aber nicht Doujinshi, leider.
Ich weiß es nicht.
Nein, Variable. Der Follow-up.
Stimmt, lese ich auch
gerade. Da sind nur die ersten drei übersetzt worden und der Rest ist noch nie. Es gibt nur einen Fansub davon und der ist von einer, die zu viel zu tun hat. Das weiß ich. Weißt du, wie lange es gebraucht hat, bis Remix Hard eine englische Übersetzung hatte? Ewig hat das gebraucht.
Offiziell oder Fan?
Fan. Ewig hat's gebraucht. Na, zuerst war ich Fan. Offiziell gab's noch keine. Das findest du geil, gell? Wegen denen findest du das geil.
Natürlich. Aber wenn du einen Bein hast, dann bist du so spul.
Wenn du darf das bekommst, wenn du schwul bist, ist es wurscht. Sie hat es akzeptiert. My discussion. Sind wir so viel in den Kopf?
Ja, aber
echt? Mehr als
wie viel? Das dauert jetzt noch mal eine Stunde. Und ein neuer Mensch wird.
Nein, best of five, best of five! Oh, wie Gott, Susanne! Gehst du Fullscreen bitte? Super. Okay, King Rasta gegen Susanne. Since King Rasta has already gotten the online experience, I guess he knows how to play against his character. Dring Salim. Anti-air 2C. A. And Rasta working on a perfect. And Susanoo has not unlocked his TP yet, I think. And it's death. Pogo, rapid, bam. Perfect. Nice play from King Rasta. Yeah, Susanoo, to be good, he needs some unlocks. Which, well, he can do it during combos and after combos. And still gets the Oki, or at least the Mii. But from what I've seen now, he only has one move unlocked. So yeah, he's in a tough spot, and Rust is working on his double perfect now. However, he has 50 meters and his burst, so he's not completely defenseless. There we go, OD. Oh god, can Rusta? Yeah, I think this kills. And yeah, double takes it. Double perfect. Double perfect in the tournament. So King Rasta won up. And Danhair says, yeah, this was a wake-up call, back to Jeremy. Jump D, jump D. Catches him with 2B, but the conversion is not okay. But now we got one. Wow, whoa, whoa. Hello, jump. And, interesting Oki. Oh, however, he puts himself in the corner, but can mash out. Ah, 5B, that's the backdash catcher. But King Rustin off a good item, the Halo, which is a good thing to put on block and also to use in combos, so yeah, it's got quite the utility. The only thing that he needs to look out is that he catches it again if he wants it to use it again. Like now. Now it's gone. Rasta has now the option to go for more items. He's got the Cat Hammer, which is one of his best pokes, which on counter it can also lead to a combo. Like this, for instance. However, this will not kill, but put Rasta in a good spot. But he drops the knockdown. Gets him with a throw, and yeah. Rasta with another round. Ah, baseball bat gets baited. Her only real DP. She's got a counter move, but that's unreliable. Now Terumi got her in the corner. Oh, tries to make him read. And Rasta blocked right. Because there are two versions of this super. One high and one low. And you can't basically see it on the startup. Ah, 2C counter. And Danair has almost no meter and no burst, so this will be tough. Now we got... Oh, we got the best thing ever. The you have no neutral item. Boing. Oh my god, the run-up command grab. And yeah, that's 2-0. However, Rasta still has to win another round to advance to grand final. Okay, now we got kidney missiles out. Rasta can now grab another item. And we got the frying pan. And he tries to... Yep, now we get the Angel Halo. Best utility. Ah, it catches it while he lashes back. However, I think now it's gone. Yeah. 2D to reset pressure, gets hit, that's a combo. Unfortunately, does not tech. Ah, cross-up hammer. And jump D from Jeremy is good too for poking. But you need to space it right, because it has quite a startup. And yeah, Rasta now with match point. Senga, oh, now Danair working on a perfect. Just needs one more confirm. And there were three confirms and he all dropped. And now Rasta got him in the corner, denied him the perfect, and still... well, Rasta now in a good spot. Hot car, blue beat. But this one, this goes to Danair. Danair is saying this is not over yet. He won't go down with a fight. And without a fight. Wow, Cat Hammer gets beaten by Jump D. Does this thing has a black a weak point or a blind spot? To say. Oh, counter hit 3C. That should... Oh god, Rasta dropping. DP is activated, and bam. That DP has a follow-up. Ah, drops it again. Come on, grab. Pokus over him, 6A into nothing, low hard card. Ruster now with OD, however this will not help him during the combo, he is not Jin. Boing boing, pressure pressure. Go, catches him low, and the Cat Hammer takes it. 3-0 for Ruster. Ruster still has no. Ruster 3-0. And now grand final, Ono versus Ruster.
Sagt, ich kann so nicht.
Ich habe jetzt ein Video. Deswegen was ich brauche. War einfach mal.
Zeit.
so hart schon, wie es geht.
Ich bin auch noch mit Paper-Counter gewertet.
Nein, jetzt hat er zwei Arme.
Ich glaube, ja.